Hi guys! So this is the makeup look that I have for you guys today. I created it using the Jaclyn Hill Palette by Morphe. If you'd like to see how I created this look, then please do keep on watching.